It's gotten pretty crowded. Should we get moving?
Yes. Oh!
What happened, Kirika?
My sandal strap broke. I cannot walk in these.
Oh, this looks fixable. Hold on, let's see. I guess my handkerchief would work. There you go. It's a temporary fix, but I think it should last until we get back to the Seagull Inn.
Thank you, Yuma. I'm sorry you had to sacrifice your handkerchief for this.
Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
At the very least, would you allow me to buy you a replacement?
You really are considerate, Kirika. Okay. If you really want to, I'd be happy to accept.
Thank you.
The pattern on this handkerchief is so beautiful. Can I really have this?
Of course. Do you like it?
Yeah, it's gorgeous. And my old one wasn't this colorful either. I'll take good care of it, I promise.
I see. I'm glad you like it. Oh!
Kirika? Is something wrong?
My apologies, Yuma. I just remembered I have to buy something at the shop we just passed. I'll only be a moment.
Oh, you forgot to buy something? I can go with you.
No, that's all right. I can do it myself. Just wait here, please. Sorry to keep you waiting. Let us move on.
Sure. What did you have to buy?
Oh, well, nothing terribly important. You needn't concern yourself with it.
Sorry. Huh? Did Kirika put something away? That looked like the same handkerchief I just got.
Well, that takes care of the shopping. Shall we be on our way?
Okay, let's go. Matching handkerchiefs, huh? It's a little embarrassing, but something about it makes me happy.
Now we match.